Good morning students, this session is for class 2nd again. Today we will continue with lesson number 6, pronouns. Lesson 6, pronouns. In the first video we have done pronouns. Just change the lesson, you will write there 6. As 6th will come in unit test, 1, 2, 3 and 6. Pronouns, I have done this with you. I gave some points to remember. When it, she, he, they, we, I are used. Recall those points again in your mind. By remembering them, I told you to keep in mind when you are doing pronouns. Today, we will continue with 19. So be ready. The C part. Fill in the blanks with the correct pronoun. With the correct pronoun. First one. Dash am learning English. Now am is coming here. We are talking about ourselves. Myself. So we'll use I. We, I, you. By choosing from here or without choosing from here, you can do it. I am learning English. Second, Junaid and I play football. Dash play on Sundays. They, she or we. Now we are talking about Junaid and I. My friend or my brother, we are two people here. Even I is also coming here. So we are talking about we. We play on Sundays. Third point, my grandfather planted a mango sapling. Dash is now large. Now my grandfather planted a mango sapling. We are talking of a mango sapling here. We use she, it or they. Yes, we will use it. It is now a large tree. A female lion is called a lioness. Dash take care of its cubs. Now we are talking about a female lion. It, we or she. Yes, we will use she. Fifth point. They said, Susan, will Dash come with us? We are talking to another person. I am talking to the other person. We all are talking to the other person. You, we or I. They say, Susan, will you come with us? Did anyone see my scarf? Dash was on the sofa. They, it or you? Yes, it, because it's a thing. Scarf. Seventh, Harshit missed the bus. Dash walked home. Now Harshit is a boy here. She, they or he? Yes, he. Eighth, Ruhi and Meenal went to the fair. Dash enjoyed the fair. Now two people are gone to the fair. They, she or we? They. My sister loves her doll. Dash is 2 years old. My sister is a girl. We, she or you? She. Tenth, last one. My uncle and aunt came to my party. My uncle and aunt are two people, more than one. He, I or they? Yes, they gave me a bicycle. Look at it. Completed neatly in a notebook. In the English grammar notebook. Now coming on to 20 page. We are going to do page number 20. Again, keeping those points in mind, we'll be able to do the 20 page. Fill in the blanks with pronouns given in the box. Now some words are given here, pronouns are given here. You can repeat these pronouns again. First, Vivek and Varun are brothers. Dash lived down the street. Now we are talking of more than one people. They are brothers. Vivek and Varun are boys. And we are talking of more than one. We will use they. Second, mummy, will Dash meet my teacher today? Now I am talking to mummy. Mummy, will you meet my teacher today? We will use you. Third, do you have my notebook? Do you have my book? Please give Dash to me. Now we are talking of the book. Do you have my book? Please give it to me. Fourth, Kriti is in the class. Dash is studying English. Now Kriti is a girl here. We will use she. Fifth, Ramu plays football. Dash is the captain of the team. Now Ramu is a boy or a girl? Yes, boy. We will use he. Sixth, I am going to the mall. Kirti, do Dash want to come with me? Now I am talking to another person. Do you? I am talking to Kirti. I am asking her, will you come with me? Do you? Seventh, Priya, have Dash seen my bag? Now I am talking to Priya. Have you seen my bag? Eighth, I like to go to the park. Dash loves cycling. Now I am talking of myself. I like to go to park. So I love cycling. Ninth, I have two dogs, Ringo and Bingo. Talking of dogs, not one but more than one. Ringo and Bingo. We'll use they. They like going to the park. Tenth, there are many stars in the sky. Dash look beautiful. We are talking of many stars. Again, they, T-H-E-Y, they. 11th, my father is in the balcony. Dash is reading a newspaper. Now my father, will write here he. 12th, my sister and I are going for a walk. Dash are going to the park. Now my sister and I. Now I is used here with my sister. We both are going. We'll use we. We are going to the park. Do page number 19 and page number 20 neatly in your notebook. In the next session, I'll be giving you revision. 1 to 4 chapters have been completed in English grammar. Now, the teachers will give you revision. So be ready when the teacher is giving you revision. Write those work, that were revision work, in a notebook. Whatever revision ma'am gives you, write it in a notebook and try to do it on your own after learning it. Thank you.